Welcome to the ONRR Video Module on how to manually modify an existing OGOR Part B using the eCommerce system. This video is the third part of the Manually Modify OGOR series, and you should watch it before you watch the Manually Modify Existing OGOR Part C video.
Once you are in eCommerce, click Edit to modify your OGOR. Click B under the Display Part section. This will open a new page, OGOR Part B, Product Disposition.
The next section is Product Disposition Information. This section will contain your previously reported volumes based on the original OGOR.
Copy the previously submitted lines that you want to modify by clicking the Select Line box next to the original lines.
Click the Copy button to copy the lines.
Let's clean things up and delete the lines that we aren't going to modify by clicking in the Select Line box next to those lines. Then click the Delete button. Then click OK in the pop-up window.
In this example, it removes the lines that we are not going to modify, and it does leave the lines that we are going to modify.
Change the action code on the original lines from Add to Delete.
Please note, delete lines must come before any add lines.
In this example, we are going to change the disposition code on the new add lines from 20 to 01.
Update the new add lines and click Calculate Totals when done. Save your OGOR. If finished, validate and send the report.
You are now done with OGOR Part B. If necessary, you must complete OGOR Part C prior to validating and sending the OGOR. We will cover modifying OGOR Part C in another video.